let's give this brushing a little break and get acquainted with some more cute those little guys here. This is a hippo and a little pink elephant, and they're going to ears once again, just like that cat. Now just clean you up a bit, since those are wild animals and they've touched your ear, so hygiene is the first. Thank you. I believe it's called unicorn brush. It's very soft. So it must be